This is an additional video to my Naples documentary. When I was in Naples, I also wanted to see some surroundings, such as these caves for instance. Grotte di Castelcivita, also called Spartacus Caves. The caves are rather far from Naples, over 100 kilometers, about 1.5 hours by car. The caves are somewhere between two small towns, Castelcivita and Controne, and they are called Spartacus Caves for one simple reason. Spartacus used the caves as a hideout. You won't see anything particularly interesting in these caves, which you can't see in any other cave all around Italy. However, if you're nearby, they are definitely worth visiting. The tour takes about an hour and they are bloody gorgeous.